over my... Okay. Prayer for wisdom and understanding. Let us pray. I pray, dear Lord, that you will instruct us and teach us in the way we should go. Direct our steps, Lord, and let our ears be inclined to hear your voice and correct us when we have gone astray. Give us discernment in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, and declare these things. Amen. First scripture reading. This morning's first scripture reading is from Psalm chapter 99, verses 1 to 5, and can be found on page 522 in the Old Testament section of your pew Bible, or you may follow along on the AV monitors. The Lord is King, let the peoples tremble. He sits enthroned upon the cherubim, let the earth quake. The Lord is great in Zion. He is exalted over all peoples. Let them praise your great name and awesome name. Holy is he, mighty King, lover of justice. You have established equity, you have executed justice and righteousness in Jacob. Extol the Lord our God, worship at his footstool. Holy is he. This is the word of the Lord. The second scripture reading is from John chapter 17, verses 20 to 26, and can be found on page 105 in the New Testament section of your pew Bible, or you may follow along on the AV monitors. This is the scripture that Pastor Powell will be using in his sermon this morning. I ask you, not only on behalf of these, but also on behalf of those who will be weak in me through their word, that they may all be one. As you, Father, are in me, and I am in you, may they also be in us, so that the world may believe that you have sent me. The glory that you have given me, I have given them, so that they may be one, as we are one. I in them, and you in me, that they may become completely one, so that the world may know that you have sent me and have loved them even as you have loved me. Father, I desire that those also whom you have given me may be with me where I am, to see my glory, which you have given me because you loved me before the foundation of the world. Righteous Father, the world does not know you, but I know you, and these know you who have sent me. I made your name known to them, and I will make it known so that the love with which you have loved me may be in them and I in them. This is the gospel of our risen Lord.